I didn't know what I wanted to do, but I knew the kind of woman I wanted to be. I became a woman in charge because of a little dress. To be in charge is first and foremost a commitment to yourself. It's owning who you are. Then you can use your voice, your experience, your knowledge, your connection to help others to be the women they want to be.